Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully we get a really good game here.
And the referee has given them a corner. And there's the delivery. He had to score, and he does.
Well, let's take another look. Yeah, he won't get an easier finish than that. The defending was all over the place, though.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? And whipped into the box. But goalkeeper's ball, disappointingly for them. Messi. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Well, beating his opponent. Not a bad ball. And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
Messi. And back now with Cristiano. Well, possibilities inside the box. Bangura. And it's played into the centre. Threatening, but a good punch by the keeper. And that will be a corner. Well, not a great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy. Wonderful chance. Nicely saved. Alan. A very effective clearance. Valentin. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Best. Eto. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Moss. Valentini.
Llamada para Guillermo Barrera. Tu hermano te espera en protección. Repetimos. Guillermo Barrera.
Messi.
Tu hermano te está esperando en recepción.
Cesar. Now just couldn't keep the ball. This could square the game. And there the move will end because it's offside. Close though. It is to be a throw-in. Moss, Valentini. Oh, he's given it away. A deep delivery. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, nothing untoward happened. Eto. Running with the ball confidently. Now, will the cross work out for them? But it wasn't quite as good as it looked when it was played over. Almost at half time, it's going the way of the visitors as things stand. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Yes, they've defended really well all over the pitch. Their work rate and discipline has been excellent. But any drop in tempo, and this lead could easily slip away.
Well, the pass not finding its target. Giving the ball away. Bangura. It's a good-looking Atletico move in the making. And the referee says corner kick. The delivery, pretty comfortable piece of defending. Can they square the game? And a goal to level this contest, all even.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal, and then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace, the keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. Well, they might be onto something. Defended well. Eto. And Best has it. Wolfli. Davy. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of... The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Valentin. Eto. And a throw in it's going to be. And teammates to play it to. Really good challenge. Cesar. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Bangura. That's how to rob them of possession. Valentin. It's a good looking ball in behind. And he'll take efforts like that all day long.
Well, the stats tell us everything. They just aren't doing enough going forward. They've been too predictable and far too slow in their build-up play.
Real chance. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. No foul play, says the referee. Cesar. Messi. Atletico might be able to cash in here. And let's give credit to the defending. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Valentin. And take it away. Cesar. Messi. Will he play it in? Valentini. Read it well. And Best has it. Now a decent position. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Now just couldn't keep the ball. Cesar. And it's a quality pass. Off target by miles with that one, and a goal kick will ensue. Best. Eto. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Important interception. Wolfli. And possibilities here. And Best has it. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Space and time for the cross. Now doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Play towards the back post. Strong hand on that one. Well, the danger is still there. Threat over for now, it seems. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Valentini. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. Davey. Perfectly positioned to take it away. It's a neat move. And a textbook interception. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Edwards. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Foiling them effectively. Well, almost there, the final whistle nearly upon us. Have they done enough to secure victory? Stuart, your take.
Well, it's been a really good contest, you have to say. But overall, I think they've just about deserved to be in the lead here. Can they now just see this game through for what will be an excellent win?
And that is offside. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Options in the centre. And he read it well, intercepting it. Good pass. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Yes, Derek, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really competitive game.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Now can they make something happen? Saborio. Well, he did what he had to do defensively. George. Negri. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. It worked to win the ball back high up the pitch. Crossing possibilities. Determined defending. They might be able to get in now. Well, not to be. He had moved into an illegal position.
Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right.
George with it. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And a good-looking pass. And the cross is very much on. It should be! Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Possession lost, intercepted. And a throw in forthcoming. And take it away. Oh, a nice looking pass. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it.
Well, here it is again. The pass behind the defence is absolutely perfect, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. And teammates to play it to. George with it. Not high quality defending. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. And a good looking ball. Routine, really. So a throw in here. And intercepted it. He's enjoying space. Edwards. Opportunity here. Safe, but still a chance. And opting for power over placement, but not the desired result. Shielding the ball superbly. Joe. I'd be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. It is to be a throw-in. Conte. And when you take the throw-in, you're not then supposed to get caught offside.
Well, that's ridiculous. That should never happen.
Best. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Well, he's given it away. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Great opportunity, and denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Well, the hosts have had most of the ball in the last 15 minutes and look like scoring every time they go forward. They do need to extend their lead, though, while they're playing so well.
Could be a chance to break here. Well, they really read that brilliantly. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. George with it. Negri. Best. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. An important interception. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Top-class defending. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Best. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Promising sequence. He takes aim. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. And the referee has given the corner. So maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. And so it is, the first half story has been written. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. And all the way through to the keeper. And back now with Cristiano. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. And Cristiano has it now. Well, following the clearance, it will be a corner. It didn't happen for them. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And Best has it. We're racing away here. Now a decent position. Just made sure nothing came of that. Corner kick played in. And they survived the attack. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. And the cross is very much on. sends it back. Can they get in behind them? And in the perfect position to read it. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. George. Edwards. Wolfley. And intercepted it. Promising attack, this. Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. Cross-fired over. And pulled back. Able to get a body in the way. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Can someone get on the end of this? Well, thumped clear. Crossing opportunity. Possession lost. Edwards. George with it. Wolfley. Read it magnificently and intercepted. In position and able to get a body in the way. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Crossing possibilities. Well cleared away. Cristiano. Conte. Making sure it didn't get past him. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And the pass was off target. It'll be a throw. Challenge. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Well, unfortunately, they couldn't keep the shot down. Negri. Lucci. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. The tackle missed time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch has checked.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Cristiano attending to his defensive chores. Saborio had a chance to whip it in here. They might be able to get in now. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. A bit of pressing. That's a foul, and it could be a potentially dangerous free kick. And going short with it. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. And over it comes. And the goal kick is the outcome. Can they get in behind them? Terrific piece of anticipation. And the ball is loose. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Deciding to go inside. And dealt with that ball comfortably. And there it is, the final whistle and the foul.